rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Hello, Lincoln. Welcome to Trivia Thursday. It's so great to see you again. We are your anchors, Lindy and Casey.
Coming up in the news for today, we'll take a look at
the upcoming Snapchatters concert. Are you ready for the thunder?
Yearbook information. You only have one day left.
Your amazing trivia question.
Community service opportunities.
The no tardy party info.
And much more. So stay tuned. We'll be right back in just a moment.
Soon, PTV2 is going to start having a guest come in for a lively debate. There is a topic that you'd like to hear discussed on our show. Please contact us with your news and topics at ptv2@plymouth.k12.in.us or tweet us at @LJHDigitalStorm.
You should have received order forms for this year's yearbook. You can pre-order until this Friday. If you want a copy, you must pre-order your copy now because there will be no extra orders.
The war is on, Lincoln. Hopefully, if you brought in your pennies and other change into your science classroom, we are having a penny war to raise money to help with Shop with a Cop. During the war, pennies count against your total. The pennies in your opponent's container, and put your silver coins and dollar bills into your own. This will help you earn money to win. The jars for pennies and other money is located in each science room.
Yeah.
So, get out there and win the war.
Mrs. LaFree needs student council members to help count the money raised during the penny war. Please contact her personally or through a Google Doc.
Staff, do you want those awesome radical t-shirts? If so, they're not hard to get. It will only take about an hour of your time. See Mr. Scott for details.
Did you register for the DC trip yet? Just seconds ago, we got a new list. Is your name on it? There are over 44 on the list, and spots are only guaranteed for the first 50. Yes, we can take as many as 100, but again, only the first 50 are guaranteed. So if you are not on the list, you better get your name in soon. If you have any questions, ask your 8th grade social studies teacher. If you have more questions, go to classictours.org.
Students who sold five items or more for the all-school fundraiser may attend the Snapchatters concert on Tuesday, November 25th during max time period. These students may attend the concert free. There is a $10 admission charge for anyone else who would like to attend.
Don't miss the Lincoln second Snapchatters concert featuring three of the most amazing guitarists, Mr. Singleton, Mr. Heron, and Mr. Winrow. Excited? I sure am.
I bet that concert will be a rocking concert.
Do you need community service hours? Are you interested in giving back to the community? Come to room 215 today during max time to meet with Mrs. Guy and Miss Hall for a call-up meeting to learn about LJH's newest opportunity to get involved in making a difference at our school and in our community.
Students will be leaving computers in their max time classes next Thursday. Don't forget to bring in your chargers so your computer will be charged over break.
This Friday, the principals are having a no tardy party, and those students who did not receive any tardies for the first 9 weeks, this will take place in the cafeteria and the students will be called out over the PA.
Each teacher will receive an envelope in their mailbox that will contain tickets and a list of students who have qualified. Please pass the tickets out during the max time today.
Now it's time for our corner guy, Blake, for our most amazing Red Storm Sports and Lunch.
Thanks, guys. Before I start, I'd like to thank our sponsors, Beacon Credit Union, where we store credit and debit. The 7th grade opened up the season with a 38-14 win over Bremen on Tuesday. The Lincoln 7th grade returned to action last night when they faced Tybee Valley at home. The Red Storm 8th grade also opened up their season on Tuesday night against a solid Bremen team. The boys got off to a slow start, but railed in the second half to take a 39-26 victory. For lunch tomorrow, our fabulous lunch ladies will be preparing cheese pizza, green beans, carrots, and ranch, fruit of your choice, and a delicious carton of milk. Taking a look outside the weather window, today's high is a breezy 24 with a chilly 14 and a 30% chance of snow. Another big thanks to our sponsors, Beacon Credit Union, where we have a spot for you.
Correction, the computers will be left next Monday. Here at Lincoln today, we have 7 birthdays. Ethan Peters, Lindsay Price, Xavier Provost, Savannah Reagan, David Riddle, Marcos, and Michael Ruggles. Happy birthday from all of us here at PTV2. Hope you have a great birthday.
Today for Trivia Thursday, we will be getting into the season, the shopping season. And with that comes the infamous Black Friday. It's the best shopping day of the year where shoppers can get the best deals of the year. So for today's trivia question, we will swing over to Studio B, where Mrs. Stauffer has the chance for you to win a pizza by answering this Black Friday trivia question. Welcome to PTV2, Mrs. Stauffer.
Thanks, guys. And I love searching out for all of those Black Friday deals. But after learning this, I guess I need to be more careful. So today's question is, on Black Friday, when all of those shoppers are out scouring up those awesome deals, sometimes they tend to get carried away. Here's your question. How many people are killed each year on average during the Black Friday shopping frenzy? Be sure to submit your answer on the LJH Digital Storm website for your chance to win this awesome pizza prize from our sponsor, Mancino's. Now, back to you guys in the studio.
Wow, that's not what I think when I'm getting all those great deals. Be sure to submit your answer through LJH Digital Store website. Email submissions cannot be accepted.
Today, PTV2 special correspondents Alexis Tomlin and Madison Smith took a look at PLTW's Medical Detective Special Learning Experience.
In Lincoln Junior High, we have 2 teachers that are dissecting sheep brains. Let's take a look.
Today, we are here with Ms. Milky in her Medical Detectives class. What are you guys going to be doing today?
Today, we are going to be dissecting a sheep brain.
Sounds interesting. How is this supposed to help us in life?
Well, we've been learning about the brain and the different structures of the brain, and so they get to kind of pull apart the brain and see where your vision's processed or where you can hear things and how it all works together inside your head.
What are the steps to doing this?
Well, we have a brain here. The kids will cut open the bag. We'll tear off the outer covering in the brain called dura mater, and there's instructions to follow, and they get to play with scalpels and fun things.
That's cool. How do you protect yourselves?
How do we protect ourselves? Today we'll wear gloves because the brains are preserved with a lot of chemicals, so we don't want those chemicals on our skin. We'll wear aprons, and then we'll also wear goggles to make sure we're doing all right.
That looks really interesting.
Yeah, but I don't think I'm going to be touching a brain anytime soon.
Today's current event is the extreme snowstorm that is rocking Buffalo, New York. So far, this storm has dumped 6 feet of snow on Buffalo and is projected to dump at least 3 more feet in the next 3 days. Let's take a look at the cool time lapse of the storm approaching Buffalo.
Good thing the snowstorm isn't coming in our way.
Yeah, I know. I can't imagine having 6 feet of snow here in Plymouth.
We only got 3 more days before Turkey Day. Another big tradition is watching football after a nice Thanksgiving dinner. Since the year 1920, the Detroit Lions and the Dallas Cowboys have played a large after they have sat down and taken a nap after all the turkey that they just ate.
So let's see what we have learned today.
The penny war is on. Bring your coins to help your team and sabotage the other teams.
2, the amazing Snapchatters will be having their concert on Tuesday, November 25th.
There's no tardy party for the students that have no tardies for the first 9 weeks. Don't be tardy.
Be sure to see Mrs. Guy about community service opportunities.
For all those who have been keeping track, there's 18 more days left before Christmas break.
Best time of the year. That about wraps it up for Trivia Thursday. But before we let you guys go, we would like to thank our sponsor, Beacon Credit Union, where we have banking for all of your money.
Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.